underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Okay, welcome to cart control. Let's call up the lift and get started.
Are all the construction hubs this big?
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right, now we go to the storage bays. Del, you get us there. Kate, come with me.
On it. Have fun down there, you two. Ha!
We're aboard. Now send us down. Hey, is there a problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls. Ah, here we go.
Hey, what's going on up there? We losing power?
Ah! Working on it!
Oh, that's a lot of DBs.
Hey, let's keep things moving, all right?
Yeah, I'm trying! These controls are confusing as hell! Uh-oh.
Now what? Del, what the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry! The system locked me out! I cut the power to sneak back in.
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes! Kind of. All right, you're good. Go grab the fabricator.
Kate. Remind me to let you handle the controls next time, okay?
I heard that!
Eyes up, there's the fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing. All right, come on. Nice and easy. All right, it's loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
You got it.
Can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power. Even though reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today, but probably not. Del, they're locking down the lift.
Shit, some kind of security override just kicked in. Ah, goddammit! I'm knocked out of the system again.
Well, hack your way back in.
Tracker's rolling in!
Ah, don't let him get close!
Ah! You gotta be joking! Down! Hey! This isn't easy, man!
Just hurry up and fix it! Shepard's incoming!
Target's engaged!
One dead bot!
Let's get you back down.
Yeah. That'd be nice. All right, let's get out of here. Come on, help me with this fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing.
Hey, you remember what you told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job.
Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back to Oscar.
He's gonna be very, very happy.
Ugh. Oscar, we got the fabricate. Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside.
Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like. Watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friend. Del carry the fabricator. Kate and I got point.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
Oh shit! They're smashing through the wall!
Got it.
This way.
Ha! Time to get the hell out of here.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
Condor incoming!
E.B. Shepard ready to assist.
That's all of them.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
Watch it! Tracker! I'll take that!
I got him!
Just in time! Come on, keep moving.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cause has been punched out of me. Still, it breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You could always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy. Ugh.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
More DR-1s. Take them out.
I wonder what else she's built!
Sniper down! Bot down! More tracker! One dead tracker! Up, X is just ahead.
I hope none of Jin's bots found Chaz.
Don't you worry about Ugly. He can take care of himself. Congratulations! You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here. Easy.
Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it. Got it.
Thank you.
Hey, we need a way to drop the slab.
Feats of combat.
All right. No need to be a dick about it.
Glad you're safe, Ugly. Your friend Jin? She's not the type to give up.
You're right about that. Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel better.